Nose blogger, you want to make a little wager? Want to make a bet with a TTC veteran, do you? Well, I can get into that.
They fall in line, one at a time, ready to play. After the fall, we'll shake it up.
TTC, as always, Sinnerson 2 right here in the house, and we are getting close. We are getting really, really close. I don't know about you guys, but today I started feeling kind of autumn-y. I mean, I know it's still hot as summer out there right now, but I mean, I got that feeling, you know, it's fall, it's gonna start getting a little chillier, you know, the leaves are gonna start falling, and it's gonna be time for some college football. And you know, I'm making this video. Specifically, a bet video, which is one I actually haven't done for a very, very long time. You know, I was actually thinking about it. I actually haven't made a wager with anyone on here since the 2008 Oklahoma Tech game, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I think that was the last time. So this is a video specifically for one Florida State video maker on here, Knowles Blogger. If you Florida State fans didn't know about him by now, I mean, I don't know why you shouldn't. He's pretty much the only Florida State video maker that I know of. If there are others of you out there, please let me know. But I'm going to go ahead and put his URL down there in the sidebar. I mean, not sidebar, bottom bar. There used to be a sidebar, but then again, I'm old. So, go click down there, subscribe to him, Florida State fans, ACC fans, or if you just want to troll him, there he is. Don't troll him, be nice. So, here we go, Knowles Blogger. You want to make a wager for the OU-Florida State game, you know. Let's hype this sucker up. Preseason rankings, Florida State number 5, yeah, I guess they maybe deserve that, we'll see what happens. And of course, who's sitting on top of everything but the Oklahoma Sooners at number 1. Now obviously it's preseason rankings, so nothing has happened yet, and obviously once the season kicks off, a lot of those are going to shift around. Am I excited about OU being number 1? Well, of course I am. I'm an alumnus. I love OU being number 1. But, you know, we'll just see as the situation goes. I honestly do believe, though, that I think this is the year, guys. I really think this is the year. You know how I said I had a feeling special things were going to happen last year? Well, I've got an even bigger feeling this time around. OU is definitely going to New Orleans for that national championship game. Count on it. But Knowles Blogger wants to make a wager. Knowles Blogger, I accept your wager. I do accept your wager. And we shall go over the conditions yet again. So, you say if by the grace of God OU wins, even though it's really the Knowles who are going to need the grace of God in this game. So, I agree to the terms. If OU wins, you have to do the Boomer Sooner chant, the Boomer Sooner song, you know, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. The lyrics are pretty simple, and if you don't know the song, trust me, our team is going to beat it into your fans every time we score a touchdown, which we're going to be doing a lot on your Knowles, so don't worry about it. You'll have plenty of time to get acquainted with that song. And also, one thing I'm not certain about is, if you could please clear it up, is that you said get item of apparel under $25. I wasn't sure if you said to get it and wear it in the video or get it and send it to you. I'm not sure if you wouldn't mind clearing that up. I think I posted a comment to that video asking that. I don't think you responded, but once you see this, just clarify it down there. So, but I guess if somehow Lucifer and his dark angels make it so Florida State does win that game, yes, I do accept my end of that wager as well. I will do your slap chop effect in my crow video, and I'll sing your demonic and equally racist war chant. Yeah, I'll do that too, and then I will also uphold my end of the bargain on the apparel. So that's that. This wager is officially finalized. I accept. This is my video accepting it. And we'll just see what happens, even though I'm really looking forward to that item of apparel you are going to send and or wear. Because OU is winning this game. Yep, I'm sorry. OU is definitely winning this game. I hate to break it to you Seminoles fans, but that's just the way it is. The truth does hurt. It's going to hurt more once it happens. So, that's all I'm going to say. All arrogance aside, please go subscribe to Knowles Blogger if you're a Florida State fan. And Knowles Blogger, keep doing your thing. I recommend speaking a little louder because I don't know what it is about your camera or something, but even with my speakers turned all the way up, I had difficulty hearing you sometimes. And I've got the good speakers, not the crappy Mac speakers. But yeah, he's doing a good job for his first time around, so go subscribe to him, guys. That's all I gotta say. This video is really just directed toward him, but I'll have more in the future. I hope you enjoyed the new, nice, awesome intro. Until then, Boomer Sooner, Raw Oklahoma, fight for OKU, and Florida State, get ready, because a storm's coming.